This week in Westchester, a bunch more properties went for sale, with a total of 7 new properties for sale. 16 signed contracts, so they're going towards that closing process. 3 dropped their prices. 5 were completely removed off the market, and a total of 9 were closed, so they actually sold. Out of those statistics, let's take a look into it. So the average price for these 9 homes that sold was for $753,000. This is for a 4-bedroom, 3-bath with about 2,060 square feet. And the average price per square foot, a little bit lower than normal at $358 the square foot. The one that sold for the highest, $1.9 million. The one that sold for the lowest, $350,000. Average days on market has also dropped to 34 days. So it was taking about 50, 40, and now we're about in the 30-day range. And if you like this and you want to stay updated and receive this every single week, make sure to sign up for my Westchester newsletter below.